Here are three good ways to open up your CRK Sebenza.
Psst, I know this isn't a Sebenza, it's an Inkosi. Close enough.
Number one, the slow roll. Oh yeah, smooth as butter. That is the preferred method by Mr. Chris Reeve himself. Number two, thumb flick. Fast, easy, efficient. And number three, the spider flick. Also fast, not quite as efficient. Sometimes you miss, and it does require dual thumb studs. Those are three simple, good ways to open up your CRK Sebenza or Inkosi.